Good morning, everyone. Recent storms across the southeast have dampened freshwater fishing. This is when a freshwater guide is extremely valuable for locating fish. A knowledgeable lake guide like Mark Collins offers more than crappie fishing. Each of his trips always includes a biology lesson.
The weather trend that y'all had for the last 6 or 8 weeks is rain and a cold front behind it, and then rain and a cold front, and that really just messes up the fish and the barometric pressure and the whole nine yards and the water level, right?
Water level, water temperature will rise, and we get a storm with a cold front behind it, water temperature drops again. The fish are confused, they don't know what to do.
How much difference in between the water temperature have y'all had in the last 6 or 8 weeks, Mark?
It's fluctuated 10 degrees or more.
That's a bunch, isn't it?
Yeah. To a fish, that's a lot.
So you've got a lot to keep up with, don't you?
Exactly. The fish are moving around a lot with the water temperature dropping. The water temperature will get up high, the fish will move in shallow, then the water temperature will drop and they'll move right back out. So you really got to chase them, find them. Things have been staying consistent maybe 2 days in a row instead of a week in a row. And that fish has been sweeping beds. That's why his fin's red down on the bottom. That means there's going to be some females moving in that spot before long.
Now the females, are they bigger than the male black ones?
As a general rule, yes. Females are usually always bigger. That's a black male, and this is a black crappie female.
Okay. So the black crappie female are going to be a bit lighter color?
Yep. The females are both of them.
Okay. On both of them?
Yep.
White or black?
Yep. Okay. And the males of both will turn dark like that.
These are beautiful fish. They fillet out good. They eat good. And like we talked about earlier, Mark and I was talking about where to go fishing, or he was mentioning a few different spots, and we came in here and we caught some really nice ones. Folks, it's still springtime. Get out here, catch some of these nice crappie. Get you a guide like Mark Collins or somebody to go out there and show you how to do it if you don't know how to do it. And they make great table fare. I'm Gary Finch for 3 in the morning. Nice fish.
That makes what, 5 or 6 keeps?